Hello and welcome to today's game, the part of the day where I get to encourage all of you and catapulting you to fame and glory as you answer three multiple choice questions. And let's not forget about all the imaginary prizes that you can win. Today we're playing a little game that I like to call The Answer Is C. Who's ready to put their brain through some serious calisthenics? Did you know that your entire life has led up to this very moment? And here you are. Ready? If not, please refer to the name of the game. Today, we're talking all about friendship, which is using your words and actions to show others that you care. Here's your first question. The first pitch for the TV show that was named Friends was what originally supposed to be? A, how you doing? B, I can't really afford this apartment? Or C, Insomnia Cafe? You are correct. The answer is C, Insomnia Cafe. Next question. In 1967, the Beatles released With a Little Help from My Friends in celebration of A, National Insect Appreciation Day, B, I Love British Accents, C, International Friendship Day? You're right, it's C again. Spooky how that happens. Your last question. In a lifetime, the average person makes how many friends? A, 5,276 on social media and 2.3 in real life? B, as many as you keep buying pizza for them? Or C, 367? See, it is. What are the odds? Congratulations on your winning, and check out this next video.